Guess what we're doing on Saturday at 5:30 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. That's right. We are doing a Twine Peaks Endurance Carry for anyone who follows our Twitch channel and subscribes to our YouTube channel. We are going to start around 5:30 p.m. and we're going to end shortly after daily restart. And so if you have not earned your Twine Peaks Endurance banner, I want to encourage you real quickly, get your SSD10s knocked out of the way and join us on Saturday at 5:30 p.m. So sit back and enjoy Wave 20 and let's watch the Space Rocks, and then we will end this preview. And tonight at 8:30 p.m., 30 minutes after daily restart, we are going to do a Twitch Live Random Storm Shield Defenses. Oh yeah, those are a lot of fun. Never can tell what you're gonna find doing those. Who knows, we might even find another home base that winds up being in the What Not To Do video files. All right, let's sit back and enjoy. We'll run this through Wave 20. I will post this on YouTube as soon as this is finished. But we look forward to seeing you on Saturday. Listen, if you have not followed us on Twitch, we encourage you to do so. If you like this content, we're trying to provide something that's very different than anyone else. We're not just here to do shoot 'em up, not here to do tutorials. But what we are here to do is to show what works, what does not work, why it works the way it works, and to give some basic education on how game AI works. And if you understand how the game AI works, the artificial intelligence, that's behavior of the husks, the behavior of the war games, etc., then you can effectively build an endurance base, mission, trap tunnels, storm shield defenses, whatever. So please, smash that like button, subscribe to our YouTube channel. I'll type our YouTube channel in the chat. And of course, if you're watching live on Twitch, or you're going to play back later on YouTube, our Twitch channel is posted in chat. Alrighty. Enjoy for the next 2 minutes and 30 seconds. Oh, one other thing before I go. You absolutely do not want to miss this amp on Wave 30. Nope, you sure don't. It's always a lot of fun. It's raining rocks. All right, as we waddle away, we will make our way back to our little AFK nest. And we hope to see you later tonight and definitely on Saturday for a Twine Endurance carry. Thanks for watching.